Some people ask me, what does a blues man have for breakfast? And I say, blondes. But in reality, what a blues man needs for breakfast is something hearty, strong, and suits the rough, macho image of the blues man, such as bacon and eggs. Here's how I make it. I get some kitchen implements and some ingredients from the fridge, and I cook it on the stove. But even better is this. Watch this.
I'll just have something with bacon and eggs, please. Now that's a blues man's breakfast.